believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Oh my God.
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Move your hands! Give up! How dare you bare your teeth!
Oh, I crafted two. I didn't need to use two.
Get that eye! I won't forgive you! You bastard!
Can I? I don't know if I can.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms!
Do my cat. What?
My body! It's breaking! Don't believe it! This can't be! Not like this!
Well, I guess that's my enemy too, of these two.
I'm sick of fighting you!
Should probably reload. But then I don't have anything for that. Wine. Wine bottle. Looks like the black alien dude. I went looking for her, and when I found her, she was just skin and bones and gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it will be my turn next. Okay, I'm ready for this. Oh, let me go double check, make sure it doesn't say like a name. No names or anything. Well, that's interesting, I guess. What's this? Recoil from whatever custom part equip. Okay, well, I don't have anything to pick that. Bruh. Do it myself. I don't know how this works. Put an angel statue. What is that gonna do though? Where do I go? I'm lost. It's gonna be a lot of me being lost, by the way. It's gonna suck. Oh. Brown. Well, this is just as easy as unlocking a door. So I'm assuming we'll go to the wine thing, because I know exactly where that is. Wine. That note thing. Is it this? Yes. Go down there. Let's go. Jump it. It's okay. That's fine. I was expecting to do more than just walking into the courtyard key. Where even is that? Oh, wow. It just went down. That's why I was able to just walk through. That's interesting. Courtyard's probably not over there. I'm assuming it wouldn't be over there.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh my god. Hello. No, I don't need it. I guess it's working pretty nice.
My throat, it's so dry.
Oh, your throat is dry. What does that have to do with me, though?
Ugh, so thirsty.
Really? Really gonna die? It's not very nice. Where do I go? Can I go to Duke's? Can you see? Duke. The Duke? I think his name is something like that. That's definitely not it. Where's the courtyard? I need to find that, huh? Does this do anything? Nope, nothing happens. As nothing happened the last pass, or the past 20 times.
How's it feel?
I'm assuming it's not going to be dry anymore. Thank you very much. Oh my god. I am getting bitten by these mosquitoes. Bugs. Is she chasing me? I think she is. Okay. Music for no person. The Duke, help me, please. Amazing. Hi. That'd be very cool of you to not come chasing after me. It's very hard. That does not work. Okay, that's good to know, I guess. Can I run right here?
Yes!
Big!
A new potion. Did we waste it though? I have one arrow. Okay. I waste our blood.
Welcome! You're...
Hi.
Sure to find something new.
Yeah,
yes.
Let's see. I have 9,500. What can I buy? I don't want that. Oh, I have enough for this.
Yes, I can...
Thank you.
See why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you. Why, thank you. Handgun. I don't know what else I would use those rusted parts for, but still. Wait, let me save it one more time, just because. Oh, I could have went back if I didn't want the ammo. Actually, now I think about it. I'm too slow, I think. Bro, where do I go? But where? Wait, hold on. I might actually. Where's the Duke? The Duke, sir. The Dookie. the Duke is not over here. And I came back from where I started.
Play with me some more!
Oh my god!
I don't like him. Duke right here. Yes. Hi, Duke.
Welcome, Ethan.
Hello. The Duke.
What are you buying?
Shut up.
Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Crystal torso. Can I sell this? Why? Do I need this, though? Like, why? Need this in the future? I'm assuming not. I don't think I would ever need that. Okay, well, I guess I just saw that.
This should be enough.
That. No, I just have what I. Handgun ammo and handgun ammo. Nice. I could upgrade ammo capacity for 4,000, but I will not.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
You are nice. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Shotgun. That's a shotgun. I know. I can buy shotgun rounds. How much are they? 1,000? Okay. I'll buy one. And then if
please come again.
He gives me one round. Okay.
Naturally.
I wasted $1,000 on the singular bullet. Oh, bruh.
I see. Anything else?
Nope, nothing else.
Please come
again. I don't know if I want to come again. I need chem fluid and a rusted scrap to craft shotgun ammo. And it's only 3 bullets.
Yeah.
Okay. The pistol. I'll stick with it, I guess. For a while. Because I'm. Will never have a lot of ammo for the shotgun. But where do I go? Who's daughters? Bella, Cassandra. Daniela, was it? Oh, is that them? I think that's them, and I killed one of them. I'm assuming those are the same sisters. And, the mother girl person. Is it a person? I don't know. The lady, the woman. She is the mother of them. And I just came back from where I just, my god. I'm going in a big circle. Jump out the window, please. That'd be pretty cool if I could. Okay. Well. Where do I go? Where did I come from? Oh wait, actually. No, I cannot go from there. Okay. What do I have? Items, no key items. Courtyard. Key for the door from the castle dining hall. Dining hall to the courtyard. Dining hall. What the hell?
This I won't room. Last until
oh,
dinner.
That's done. You wanna just come here, please? That'd be very cool of you to go into that room specifically, or this one because it has windows. I'm gonna have to take that hit, aren't I? She's probably outside the door. Wait, this door. Okay. Go, 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 go. Where is the dining hall? And what is the dining? Wait, dining hall? Was it? Dining room? Dining hall. Okay. Yeah, no clue what a dining hall is. But I will figure it out sometime. Was it this? This door. Examine? Nope. What's wrong? Wait, this is where I went and then. Ah, okay.
Play with me
oh
some
my
more.
God!
Can you not? I don't like this. You're very mean to me. I go? Really? Oh, that's not very nice. It's not very cool. And now I'm screamed. Is it this? If it's this, this is not a door. Yeah, this is definitely not a door. Let me just cram my family photo in there. I hear noises over here. Oh, it's a big unit. What even is a dining hall? I have no clue.
Welcome.
What a dining hall is, so I can't exactly go to it now, can I? First aid med. 1,000. I could craft that, but I don't have any herbs. So my shotgun. So I can get a...
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah, if you say so. 2 seconds to 2.5. Oh, that's a level. Wait, then what is this? Speed? What would the speed be?
Aha!
Power. I should have done power.
Till next we meet.
Yeah, the Duke. Dining hall. What is a dining hall, though? I have. This looks like a dining room. No. This house, room, castle thing is so big. You know what else is so big? My shotgun. As you can see, it is very big. Sounds like a zombie. Oh, they could also be zombies, huh? What are some immortal stuff? I'm trying to figure out what they are. I'm very interested in that. Is it this? Can I get out of here now? No? Okay. Let's go, I guess. So, these are the daughters. And I'm assuming these are what I killed. And then their mother. So, I'm assuming that means they're immortal. Or, well, not exactly. Oh, that scared me. She loves doing that.
How's it feel?
Hours and hours. It does not feel good.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Oh, well, that's nice. Thank you. I appreciate that very much, actually. Getting called delicious by someone is often say so myself. And I'm kind of just talking about this when I don't know exactly what she means by that. I think she wants to murder me, but you know, that's cool. Blood. There's really nothing special about this. They're just blood, okay. What exactly was the point of that? I have zero clue. No, not a problem. Here it comes. Never mind, I guess you will follow me. I thought there was a window here, and it turns out there wasn't a window. Ah! Damn, this. Where is this? you got it. Not that door. Oh, wait, around. Blood, and it seems like you are dead. I am terrified. Oh, well, I was right here. Okay. I went through all of that again. Examine. Courtyard. It doesn't fit this lock. Am I surprised? Absolutely not. Herb. Yes, I need that. Oh my god, I've never been so happy in my life before. I've been doing blocks for 25 minutes ish. 20 minutes, for a second. And I have no clue where the hell I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna just search it up. Give me a second. The door was through here, because this is the town hall, apparently. It makes sense now, and this is the courtyard. Oh my god, I've been waiting for so long. For so long, are you kidding me? Bruh, all that just to... It makes so much sense, too, because that's where she was blocking. I didn't even think of it like that. And I was in there, too, multiple times. In here. Oh my god. The lady. The woman. The mistress. I don't even know if she's a mistress. I think she would be, though. Because daughter's the husband, it seems.
you done to my daughter?
I'm sorry. What was that? I couldn't actually over my fear. Okay, well, that sucks. I have to go over there because I'm scared and I'm terrified. Family photo. What do I have a family photo for? Castle map. Wow. Okay. Now I can see everything. I wonder if it always showed me the map. What the hell was that clap? I don't know if I like that. What? Okay, I guess it's not over here. Oh, wait, this. I could smash it. Anything in here? Nothing in there. Oh, this. This makes sense. Blood? I want to say that's blood. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so there soon the wine may flow. I don't know if I read that right, but I hope I did. And where do I go? Really? Is this wine or blood? I'm kind of hoping it's wine because I'm kind of just in there, you know? Let me double check everything here. There's absolutely nothing I can pick up. Nothing at all? Really? Nothing? What if it crouched? Oh, wait, what is that? What is that? I think I saw something. Did I see something? No, I did not see something. Oh my god. What's that clapping? Nothing else. It's locked. I kind of know that. Nothing can be searched in here, I guess. I wonder why he doesn't scout and are you kidding me? Like, why doesn't he look through those? Gunpowder. Really? That's it? Okay. Nope. What the hell is that clapping? I don't like it. Yeah, gotta make double check to make sure there's nothing in there, you know? Oh. Now it wants to show me where everything is, huh? Is there something there? Oh, where is it? Where do I go? Bruh. Can I? No. I can't. Do y'all? Examine. Direction they were facing, because I feel like that's what makes the most sense. So I guess I did see something behind the one that looks like the lady. I don't know her name. Oh wait, I don't know her name actually. I thought I did. Is this right? Oh wow. Wait, that's right, right? Yeah, that was right. Huh? What is this? How does this make any sense? Okay, whatever. It was right. I don't know why I'm complaining. Bye. I got the shivers.
What the hell?
I wanna say this is wine. I really do. But the way everything is looking, it does not seem like they want waiting for looking. What did I say? I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know if I was gonna be what, but I'm not going to. Oh wow. Heck did I pick up? What the weasels? Okay, I guess there was nothing there. Anything important, because it wasn't an item, honestly, that's for sure. Never know. 5 bullets is the max we can take. That's the first time I learned that. I'm gonna handle it. Could I just like drop off, jump off, and like, kill myself? Oh, that's. Probably shouldn't say that.
Hey yo,
you got a donkey. Pick out the donkey. Is he smoking? What?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him...
Why do you say
no,
that?
No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
What's the ceremony? Should I be scared of that?
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
She wants me dead. I suddenly like her a lot less. Why did I? Okay. anymore. I don't want to go through here, though. It's locked from the other side. Okay, good. I really didn't want to go there. We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I'm treated like a sister to those merchants. I definitely did not say that right, but I really don't care. Especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why? Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life. Did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Seems someone has some issues. Talking about the person who wears this outfit. God damn, she's tall. I don't know how I'm just noticing how tall. Bro, this, okay, I guess they do go over here then, because I have nothing else to see. That's where I was, wasn't it? I'm on the way over there. Here. Or something like that. Where do I go? I can jump over that. Wow, that's pretty cool. I don't know what I was gonna say. What do I do? Oh my god, that's so annoying. Why am I so quiet? Totally not, because it's 1 in the morning. Probably gonna be that. But where? Oh, bruh. There was a key here the whole time. I hate this game.
Oh, shit.
Hi.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do... Ah!
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Okay. Says,
go ahead, do your worst.
What did I pick up? God damn it, I gotta stop picking up stuff. Oh, it could probably be something like that. Okay. I can craft 15 apples. So now I have 30. Wow. Shotgun.
Run, you're so slow. Why?
You will learn what it means to infect our coming friends.
Okay, I guess I will just slow down. I wonder, like, did she use, just one fingertip now? Or... Or did she, just, God, just use her whole hand? Up, severed hand. Head? Bozo. Wait, no. No, I don't want to do that. Let me use limit you still. I want to use my limit. head is severed. Okay, that's pretty cool. Thank you from your most recent save data. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty neat.
But that'd be cool.
Could I shoot her? I just realized I probably can't use my shotgun. Okay. She just kind of so one finger now.
Shit!
No.
Like I'd let you get away.
I'm gonna skip this.
You will learn what it means to insult how some of the best.
Castle.
Yeah, screw this castle. Escape the castle. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, that's not dead yet. Probably gonna get ahead of me. Go back. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna kill these. Ow, wrong button. Oh.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Oh, wow.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Mm-hmm. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yes, I need everything.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
The wine bottle?
Well then, feel free to peruse.
I think you're talking about the wine room.
Securing goods is more important. Au revoir.
To work up my appetite, are you?
I don't know who that is. Oh, so nice. Okay. Is that over here? No.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. The door is right here. Now I can open this with the lady. What? Oh, this. Oh, my God. Window. Oh, look at all this armor.
I was worried my sisters had gotten too good.
First. Would that work, please? That did not work. What'd that do?
That's perfect.
Was it that perfect? Oh, I see. Ow. Okay. No, not that. I didn't craft that, did I? No, I did not. I don't have enough thingamajig.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick. I didn't know that was a lockpick, pipe bomb.
You've ruined the hunt! My body! Curse you! Bastard!
Very slowly. You can tell that I'm not ready to bring it. Look at this. like that clapping noise. Next, or is it because you have no clue what to do? If it's a no clue, I think I'm like gonna take 2 hours. Let me just try going back to here. Can I switch the heads? No, it won't fit. Silver ring. Okay. It's gonna be like the maroon eye. Oh, sorry, wrong button. Nope, it is just treasure. Wow, look how pretty it looks out there. Although I can't see anything but the tree. Any pipe bombs left? You mean like a minute for a second? I'm gonna try figuring out because I wanna try doing some of it myself, you know? What was the point of the head? Said what open. What was that? Oh, wait, door? Did I come from there? I'm so lost. How do I get out? So I do not go through there then. So that eliminates anything from this room, I'm assuming, because there's nothing I can grab. This little seems to be nothing here. That's not only needs this, but I can't even move this job. Something in the fight. I grabbed ammo. I think it was shotgun ammo because I had none. Let's see, what else did I didn't grab anything else. I have a lockpick. My gun, knife, handgun. And I grabbed a mounted animal skull. Oh, it's a key item. I don't know why I didn't realize that. Can I like put the other head there? Wait. Let me see. Nope. I don't know why I think that would work. Animal skull, but what would I do with the animal skull? Can I examine it at least? Examine. Yes, I can examine. Animal skull. Now I've got an animal skull. Wow. red. Wait, let me see, now can I fit the head in there? Let's see, I should... Wait, that makes sense because it's four holes and there's four holes on the animal. Wow! So now I can leave without it. Wow, that's cool. Now with, and I can leave with the head. Oh, wait, no, that's not... Where'd I go? Unlock, wait, this way. Of course you got to freaking see me. Let me see. Okay, let me take a quick look at these heads. Four. That's three. That's one. That's two. That's four. Okay. Owie. The Duke. Do you mind letting my game higher? There's so much I've done. I don't want to lose my progress. Key item. The Mask of Sorrow. She's crying too.
Shall I choose something for you?
No, you shall not. Oh, I could.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Your coin.
I could buy more. I could carry.
Wow. Have a wonderful adventure.
That's a lot more than I, from what I remember. Adventure that I shall have. It's very interesting. Started in the very first place. Go. Did I say who that is? Nope. So there's two more heads. The hair looks exactly the same.
So we finally
is what I needed, I'm assuming. What does she mean? There's nothing about special about this cup.
Don't waste your time.
I will waste your time. Duke, help me out, man. No, I just have key and family photo. What do I do? What would I do with the key? Oh, so I go here then. For Angel's bus. Merchants. The kitchen. Inside, I'm screaming as any normal human would.
You disgusting outsider!
I forgot I got hit by a woman. This is where I came from. Yes, I came from here, didn't I? I'm assuming not, because I was able to unlock it. Map. I love me a good map. What's in here? Ammo. Shotgun ammo. No, it was not shotgun ammo. Please be aware the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. I didn't know she wore lipstick. Nope, doesn't work. I'm sad. This was probably someone that someone crashes. Hmm. seems nothing. Seems to be nothing important there, so I'm not gonna read that. Exactly where to go, which is right over. Anything else? No, absolutely nothing. Oh, bruh. Wait, huh? Oh my god. Did I go through here initially? Did I? Yes, I did. Is it not the same for them? Outside. Oh yeah, there is a piano. I didn't even see that there. Can I shoot this? No, I'm missing. That's not what. That wouldn't make any sense. Although it would. I wanna play piano. I could actually play. I could play the piano. Wow. And then I'm gonna end the stream because I'm going to. Okay. End it there because fingers are cold as hell, and I am tired. Bye-bye.